Violet Bear Cubs, Jaden Bear here, and today I have my second Dollar Tree haul today, and I have a bunch of cool stuff to show you. So, obviously, when you're at Dollar Tree, everything's for a dollar, so that's super awesome. So, one of the things that I bought was this doll bed. Let me take the sticker off first. It's a big purple doll bed, and it actually has, like, a little pillow on it and a little blanket. So you don't really have to, like, buy a pillow for your dolls, really. And I do have a doll with me to show it off. I just gotta take the sticker off. Okay, so here's one of my dolls to test out my doll stuff that I got. So here's a doll laying on the bed. The dolls are a little bit big for the beds. So you could probably use this for, like, your kid dolls or your teenager dolls or maybe your OMGs. And then we'll stick this over here. Another thing that I got was this white doll bathtub. Let me take the sticker off of this. Oh, no, the sticker's sticking. Almost got it off. Alrighty. So here's a nice white doll bathtub. It is kind of big and it has like the little faucet and the two little handles. So you can put your dolls in here. It is big for your dolls too. So you could probably use it for the same kinds of dolls as your bed. So like for little kids and stuff. So we can stick that over on the side. And then I also found a white doll toilet, and the seat can go up and down. And then we have like a little handle to flush it. And then I'll take the sticker off of this too. And let's test out the toilet. Yeah, the dolls can use it. It is kind of a bit too small for these two, so you can also use it for like OMGs or teenagers or kid dolls, just like the bathtub and the bed. And then I found a pair of two pink chairs. Let me just cut off the zip tie. Zip tie is very strong. There we go. And we'll take off the sticker. Oh no! I missed the corner. Alrighty, so here's our two doll chairs. We can test that out too. And, I mean, you could use it for big dolls like this. You might need, like, a little ottoman or something. But, I mean, it doesn't help that he can't really bend his knees. So, I bet the toilet and the chairs could work for big dolls if they could bend their knees, too. So, that way, they wouldn't, like, almost fall off. But, normal dolls can use these kinds of chairs, too. I also found a small purple doll couch. And then we have these cute little buttons on the couch. And let me take the sticker off. Oh no, it's sticking a lot. Oh no, now it's really sticking. This is probably one of the worst stickers out of all of them. But all of these stickers are pretty easy to get off, so that's pretty good. Into my fingers. Oh no, now it's really sticky. I almost have all of the white sticker stuff off. Alright, there we go. So now we can test out the couch. And yeah, it works pretty good for them. So if you use the big dolls, it's kind of like a really big chair. But if you use, like, smaller dolls, then it can work as, like, a small couch. And then that's the last of the doll stuff. So, but I did have other stuff. So, I also found this really pink, sparkly, pretty, little, like, pencil pouch. And it has, like, a white zipper, and you can open it up, and you could put a lot of stuff in here, which I do have stuff we will put in here. And it also has these three little rings, so you can put it in your binder. And we'll cut this off. There we go. And the stuff that we're going to be putting inside of here are three really cool crayons. So, at the dollar store, there was these small packs of crayons, and there are metallic crayons, neon crayons, and glitter crayons, so you get eight in each pack, and then on the back of the metallic, it says, shimmery, slick colors, Crayola metallic crayons let kids add a metal sheen to their color. To their coloring with vivid and shiny colors, eight assorted colors. So you get a golden color, a red color, orange, yellow, green, a dark blue, a purple, and a black. And then I'll take it out so we can see the metal sheen. Ooh, they kind of look a little bit sparkly. Oh, they're so pretty. Kind of looks like they have metal pieces. So there they are. Let me get them out more. There. So they look really sparkly, and I bet when you cuddle with the color with them, they have, like, a pretty metallic metal-looking color to them. And we can actually dump these all out. There we go. And we can stick these in our pencil pouch. Oh, no, I dropped a crayon. All right, there we go. All right, and then here's the glitter crayons. Make all of your projects dazzle with Crayola Glitter Crayons. They're specially formulated to create sparkly, vibrant colors on all of your creative works of art. So you have pink, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, and black. And then let's take a look at the pretty glittery crayons. So, okay, we'll dump all of these out. And let's try to see the glitter. Yeah, I kind of do see the glitter. It doesn't show up as well as, like, the metallic ones. You kind of have to look up close because the glitter is kind of, like, the same color as the pencils. So I can't tell if you guys can see the glitter or not, but I bet they will be very pretty. And then the neon ones say, bold and bright. Crayola Neon Crayons lets kids add vibrancy to their colors when they need that extra wow. So the colors is pink, a pinky red, kind of like a peachy tan, a dark orange, a very light green, a blue, and like a pinky purple. So these are like very different kind of colors. So let's see how neon these crayons are. Okay, so they are pretty bright and neon. So I bet when you color with them, they'll kind of be like highlighter crayons in a way. I think this pink right here is probably the most neon out of all of them. But there's all of the neon crayons. I also found some crazy looking scrunchies. So there were like some scrunchies in a 3-pack. And I split them up with my sisters. I got this pinky, orangish, stripey one. And if you saw the video unboxing the backpacks, the little doll backpacks, and the LOL robots, you saw that I actually have a jacket and a pair of capris that look just like this. So it'll be able to match. And the last thing that I found was Swedish Fish Tails 2-in-1 flavors. So it's like the Sour Patch Kids where they have a different body and a different head, but this is a different head of a fish with a different tail of a fish. So let's go ahead and try those out because they look really good. So it actually says the flavors on the back. So the pink and green is watermelon pineapple. The blue and red is blue raspberry strawberry. The red and yellow is raspberry and mango. And then it says to also try the Sour Patch Kids heads. So there they are. So I think I'll try the watermelon pineapple one because I really like watermelon. So they're actually really big fish. And let me try one. Mmm. That's really good. I could definitely taste the watermelon and the pineapple. Mm-hmm. That is delicious. Make sure to leave a like on this video, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, comment, check out my old channel, Jade and Pegger, and check out my sister's channels, Jacqueline Puppy and Gabrielle Kitty. If you like this dollar store haul, maybe check out my mini one, and maybe I'll make some more in the future. Stay bearlicious. Bye, guys.